Hello guys,
this is Vikram.
So in this video today I'm going to check three speakers of 15 inch mid-range speakers, you can say. These are all in Y30 to Y35 range. Actually speaking, that first model of ours is Ahuja L15MB300. It is a mid-range speakers of 300 watts. Another is, let me take the last one first. It is P-Audio from Thailand. It is 15BM350B. Approximately the price is equivalent in both the models. And the third one is Expo 15BM400DX, I think, model. These three are mid-range speakers. All of these three are very highly sellable. Actually, customer requests more of these speakers rather than any other model. You can see. Now, let us test these three models. And for that, we have to unbox all these three. So, let me unbox these three first. So, I'm back again. As you can see, I've unboxed all these three models. So, this happens to be the Ahuja L15MB300 model. Quite a good speaker. Cone is quite heavy and the model is pretty decent. Actually, I must say this is an old model. They have never changed any basket of this speaker. Another speaker is P-Audio L15MB300. So you can have a look. This is a most recent model having socket like this. And cone is quite super. Cone, actually, I must say that the dust cap is having the name P-Audio on it. So this is a good thing. Good thing for a company to promote its brand and endorsement. And the third is this Expo 400EX. This is a chromed magnet. Socket is also good. And the cone, actually I like the cone. It is a Japanese cone. For this range of speaker, the Japanese cone is quite important thing. So let's not waste any more time and let's start checking. I am not comparing anything, I am just testing this. So let me first have a trial of Ahuja 15 inch speaker. Okay, so I have, let me play this. Now the P-Audio model. Lastly, the Expo one. It is quite heavy. In this video, I have checked all these three speakers. In this, I find out that Ahuja is pretty decent in mids. It lacks treble, means highs, and bass. And P-Audio is good in mids and highs, but the bass is not so decent, according to me. And talking about Expo, this is having decent highs and bass. But mid is actually less than P-Audio, less than Ahuja, but greater than P-Audio, like this. So all in all, I am not comparing anything, but these three speakers rock. So this is my video. Okay, thank you. And you can comment anything in the comment box.